Hello, this is Frank Lisao, your broker associate with Pro One Investments, giving you a weekly update for the date of August 1st to August 7th in the city of Hemet and San Jacinto. There was 86 new listings in the city of Hemet and San Jacinto. That is a 31% increase from the prior week. 56 pendings, that means 56 properties that went into escrow. That is actually a drop of 13%. There was 31 sold properties for that week. That is a 130% decrease. What does this tell me? This tells me there's more property than there is buyers right now in that area of Hemet and San Jacinto. That tells me that the days on the market is taking longer. If you're a seller, you have to be patient. If you're a buyer, you have plenty of choices. If you're an investor, this is what you want. So again, this is Frank Lisao, your broker associate with Pro One Investments. If you want to get a hold of me, you have any questions, I am always available at frankl@proonweb.com. That's frankl@proone, you got to spell out the one, don't get lazy on me, web.com. Or you can go to www.pro-oneinvestments.com. That's www.pro-oneinvestments.com. Till next time, guys, make it a good one.